Did you know? Benzema was actually available to play for France from the round of 16 in the World Cup, but Didier Deschamps and his staff sent him home because they just don't like him. In the final, they decided to call him back, but Benzema said he wasn't interested and later announced he was retiring from the national team. Is this unfair?